can't put out. Carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, you wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me,
welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Barclays Premier League.
Quite a few changes for Derby. Craig Bryson comes in for Jeff Hendrick, who's disappointed recently. Stephen Fletcher is the sole striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. The referee, Jonathan Moss. Thor. Now, and it will go into the middle now, defending strongly there and making sure that cross didn't get into the danger area. Punched away by the goalkeeper. And it's going to be his throw here. And there's the throw in. They wasted no time at all. And here's the shot. He's blocked it. It's Fletcher. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. Thor. Good booking for the referee, just the free kick. And Ronaldo. Close range shots, got to be. Oh, kept the shot out, it's still in play. Mario Götze. Nathaniel Klein. He might be through. Chance, Ronaldo, in with a chance. Throw in here. Mario Götze. Brave defending by the player. Home team only taken 1 point from their last 5 league matches.
Plenty wrong with their performances and got to turn the corner quickly.
It looked a good cross, but the defender read it well. He's gone for goal, and he scores!
Holy shit. What a goal.
In truth, Alan, this is what we expected. A dominant side. And they're showing that on the scoreline.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect, but they've been good value here. They've played well, particularly the strikers.
Manchester United in front, as predicted, really. Free kick for Manchester United. Mark Bartra. Well, that's gone back to him. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ladies and gentlemen, a message for Al and Jasmine. Please be clear in the main dark after the game.
Well blocked. And be clear in the main right hands. O'Brien. Thor. Persona. With the corner, if they could get their set pieces right here, they could get themselves level. More words from you, Alan, on Thiago's goal. Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. Ronaldo. That's United's free kick. So what about Derby County's next game?
Yeah, they're playing Newcastle United in their next match in the Barclays Premier League, and I can't see them winning it, to be honest.
He's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. And that has gone out of play with the deflection. Nathaniel Klein. Thiago. Mario Götze. Here's the chance. Not much in that. It was a whisker wide of the post. Throw in now. Here they are, the Manchester United fans, hoping that this is a prelude for better things. They have got the lead, they haven't been at their very best, and of course they're capable of upping a gear. It's a goal from the header!
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and he's headed it with enough power to beat the keeper above him there.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Now it's 2-0.
And the goal scorer for Manchester United in the 39th minute, number 20. Cristiano
into the face of the opposition.
Ronaldo.
Nathaniel Klein. And that's a cross the field to try and switch the play. Sissoko. Giving the width on this side of the field. Corner coming up. Let's take another look, Alan, at Cristiano Ronaldo's goal. Here's Fletcher. Terrific header. And a tremendous save.
Well, he couldn't have headed it any better, but the keeper was equal to it.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Trying to get clear, but he's offside. Cristiano Ronaldo. Believe that save. We've got to see it again.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
That's half time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. I guess, Alan, we're getting what we expected to this point. Manchester United with the second half now underway, and they are leading. It's their ball again, through good intercepting play. What a chance here, got to be. Corner now. We've got on EA Sports very soon for you our presentation of the FA Cup fixture for Manchester United. They'll be facing Liverpool away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
It's gone out for a throw. Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now. Some width into this attack. Going wide again. Not getting the player out on the touchline into the match. That tackle didn't hold him up. He's away still with the ball. Stephen Fletcher. Hughes. Soda. Right opportunity, in with a chance. Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. And it's a header, and he's got his hands to the header.
Well, it was a really good header, but the keeper's equal to it.
Found his teammate well, came in with a challenge. Now a throw-in. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. It's Smith. Nathaniel Clyne. Key. And in he goes with the tackle. Soda. Mario Götze. Thiago, and he is playing so well today.
Well, sometimes you have those afternoons when you do.
Chance for it! Got to be! Very good stop. Fabulous clearance. Thiago. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Thanks, Jeff. Spot on. It's a chance. Got to be. They've scored.
If you miss that, you look a little bit foolish, but he's down the bottom left with a plump.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Well, they're a top team, and the scoreline absolutely shows that. Ryan Shotton. Fletcher. flag is up, it has gone out off the player. Chris Smalling, Thiago. Oh, he's totally done the defender. It would have been a crunching tackle if he'd felt it, but he got out of the way of it. Goes for goal! Still a chance after that save. Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. Key. And Smith. Very much a story of the successful side in this match. And the other team, well, they'll try and put this out of their minds as soon as the final whistle goes. Well, that's a penalty for Manchester United. That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
He's done the job, he's the specialist.
If the keeper has stood his ground, he might have saved that, but he didn't.
It's a wonderful advantage at this stage. They lead by 4-0. They look stronger on paper and they're looking stronger on the pitch, aren't they?
They are. They're stroking the ball about like they know that they're the better team and they know that they're going to win this match.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. And the cross is in. There's been some real style about Manchester United's play. They have been the boss team, really, for most of this match. He's looked to change the point of this attack. Well, that wasn't very well worked, the throw. They've lost possession. 4-0 here, and almost time up. What does this mean for their next game?
Well, Manchester United go up against Liverpool. And they've certainly done the job out here, and I'd be confident of doing it again in the next one.
Mario Götze. And he shoots! Off target. Thiago, Powell, and there it is for Manchester United.
Well, the keeper's not far away, but it was a really good, powerful header, that one.
It's very one-sided today, 5-0 the score. Ryan Shotton. And here's the shot. He must have thought that he was going to get the glory at the end of a terrific run.
Yeah, I think after that, his teammates were looking on, just expecting him to put it away.
No doubt about who is going to win this game from quite early in. And the final whistle has gone, and the final margin is...
Well, that was easy.
The Barclays Premier League. Arsenal 1, West Ham United 3, Aston Villa 1, Chelsea 0. Derby County 0, Manchester United 5, Sunderland 0, Liverpool 2, So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Manchester United with 96 points, with a game in hand on the team below. In second, Liverpool with 66 points. In third, Manchester City with 58 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In fourth, Chelsea with 57 points. In fifth, Arsenal with 53 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In sixth, Sunderland with 49 points. In seventh, Tottenham Hotspur with 47 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In eighth, Newcastle United with 42 points. Bottom of the table, Crystal Palace with 24 points, with a game in hand on the team above. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Derby County with 25 points. Third bottom, Leeds United with 28 points. Fourth bottom, Stoke City with 29 points. Fifth bottom and falling are Queen's Park Rangers with 33 points.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the FA Cup semi-final. They are huge rivals. Liverpool take on Manchester United. Let's get to Wembley Stadium then. I have to say at the moment conditions in North London not that pleasant and rain is pouring down. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
So this is it, semi-final day in the FA Cup.
Well, nobody remembers the losers, and I've been on the end of losing situations, and you just do not want it. It's one of those days to forget, but a day to remember if you get through.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Martin Caceres plays alongside Mamadou Sakho in the heart of the defence. Adam Lallana plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. Daniel Sturridge is the main striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. What we've got in this game, of course, is two real rivals. That can bring the best out of both of them. Played in their previous game to win away against Derby County.
Yeah, 5-0. The strikers were on fire. I think that'd be too much for the opposition today.
Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. Back. McLaughlin. Challenge, Sebastian Coates. Run out to the wingman. That will be Liverpool's throw-in. Martin Caceres. He's looking for the cross. Here's the cross. Defender dealing with the cross. Should be a win for Liverpool, but they would be foolish to underestimate the opposition. Referee's right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team. Well, is this a sign of things to come? First real incident, first yellow card.
Yeah, I just hope he doesn't spoil it with yellow card after yellow card. I just don't want it to be that kind of match.
That is the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. It's hit the inside of the post and in.
Well, it was a really good effort. I think he deserves that little bit of luck.
And here's the goal again. through. Martin Caceres. Good strong tackle. Throw in here. Could have got a free kick by going down. A little penalised. And well saved by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he got that wall lined up properly, got his angle sorted out.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Ronaldo! He went, and the header, he just couldn't keep it down.
No, he did most things right there, found himself in some space and got up early.
Arturo Vidal.
Now the attacker's done well, beaten his man.
Adam Lallana. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Very good effort to stop that cross. In midfield, they've got it back by an interception. There was real danger there until the defender stepped in. In goes the cross, and that cross knocked away by the defender. Oh, it could be on. Here's the chance. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
And what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
Now it's 2-0. Arturo Vida. The opponents come in strongly. Daniel Sturridge. Pearson. Adam Lallana. Corner here for Liverpool. Sturridge, he's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. Some backup for him in this position. An opportunity may be here. Daniel Sturridge. Pereira. There's the ball in. And as the centre came in, the defender was well placed to deal with it. I think Liverpool know they can do better than this. Cristiano Ronaldo. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. Vidal.
unfortunate one. It was a good effort from him.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
This is the chance. Got to be. And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo.
This is awesome.
The goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and that's what you call unstoppable. Hit with power, hit into the bottom right-hand corner.
And the scoreline is 3-1. Adam Lallana.
Number 20, Cristiano Ronaldo.
And the cross coming in. Very good first half here, probably better than they could have hoped for. And look at that scoreline at the break.
I think they've punched above the weight, actually. They've overachieved, if anything. Top class.
That looks a big goal, the goal just before.
That was us.
Wembley Stadium. And sit back in it for the start of the second half. Nonsense defending from him. Pereira. In with a chance. Not a decisive save. Takes the shot.
Now, will this corner cause problems to Liverpool's defenders?
And he's up to head it away. Pereira. Goal for Manchester United.
What the hell is happening?
I mean, the keeper's well positioned, but that header's just taken him out of the equation.
And here we are with a massive scoreline. 4-1. Vida. Manchester United have won the ball back here. McLaughlin. That's a brilliant call by the assistant for the offside.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
Pearson. Comes to cross.
Hello.
That's safely away. Very much game that has gone one way, and one-way traffic was not. I certainly did a lot of preparation thinking this would be 50. Tight, checking up drawn North games between these two teams, and this could be a chance.
Switch me quick, have you? Well, I say just, but.
Best is a first light, half 12 1.
Ah.
You're sitting at home.
Fair enough. You like.
Eh?
You like.
I do. I do like. Oh, yeah. I was thinking it might be a Diamond Dog one.
I've got Diamond Dog Console 2 to go with it. I got the arm.
Is that how big it is? I thought it was going to be bigger than that.
No, I thought it was going to be bigger than that as well.
Now that's a
that's how big it is. I hope this chap doesn't let the wrong guy see what we're talking about here.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Is it as good as he thought it would be?
That's a real tussle for the ball there.
No. That's what I thought it was going to be honest.
Part of the game, the use of the substitutes. Very important part of the tactics too. We've got a change. Manchester United have won the ball back here.
I don't think it's moved.
Played
think they're handing
to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. That's a penalty.
No. Oh, big.
Well, the referee immediately pointed for the penalty.
Shown
yellow to the offender.
Yeah, fair enough. I think he's made the right call. What a chance this is from 12 yards.
My second one was those two.
And the goalkeeper saved it. Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
First off, Mad Max. Any good?
It's one back.
Brilliant. It is really, really good. But it's kind of a mix between all the north.
Liverpool will get the throw.
And Batman.
So, okay. So, in which way is it like Assassin's Creed?
Basically, it's kind of like, you know, where you unlock a certain area and then it gets like basically from viewpoint, shows all the
yeah,
you can go after in that area.
In a wide
get
position.
In,
yeah.
The next area.
Yeah, yeah. Wow. Okay. Batman, I guess. Yeah, I was going to guess that one.
And the Batmobile feels a little bit like.
Batmobile? Okay, Mad Max.
And then the Batmobile feels like Mad Max.
Oh, right.
Car,
okay.
Where it plays.
Drives.
Yeah. And the whole aspect of it, the whole thing.
Dangerous moment, but he has a go. Hit the post.
Well, then it's always long, but just doing everything.
Yeah, yeah. It's a long game. And taking King.
Really? It is just like taking another decade to.
Is it?
Yeah. It's always like cutscenes and shit. Really intense combat and stuff. When I first bought it,
back into it,
just,
you know, just like 17 gigabit. So from what I can gather from it, you know, once you reach level 20 on in Destiny,
we are in the last
normal Destiny life, obviously you need all this light
patience,
stuff.
Has stopped, I think.
So what happens when you reach
maximum level 4
or 3?
They are capable of big wins, Manchester
United. Get,
perhaps we didn't expect one in this
20
game,
when you go like
but they've really hit their
plus
form
two
and
with
really
lightning.
The
yeah, you go 43 with
brilliant.
That.
All right,
but the light system, the max level is like
through to the goalkeeper.
I'm only on my light level.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
From down here, it looked as though he landed actually on top of his elbow. That's why he's in so much discomfort. And that's why, of course, the bench are so concerned.
Jeff Shreves is our man keeping an eye on the benches.
All I'm doing now is just focusing on getting a van call to get the achievement for that. Here we go, Frank Drury.
Well, the message, Alan's coming from the goalkeeper.
Well, they've got to take a chance, haven't they?
With my hunter and getting the subclass. Once the subclass is done, I've only done a couple of missions to take him, but I thought all I want to do is I want to start a new load for the Titan class and completely do everything again, like basically start the
goalkeeper is the boss, but it was an easy catch to deal with. That was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offside.
Because now,
it's gone too early.
For a new player that just joined, when you go load up the game, you can tell them to get a token. You go to the post office and you have this token automatically level you straight to level 25. Basically, so you don't feel like
you're left out something, you know, like, shit.
So I'm going to do that, and I'm just going to do all the Earth story,
that's
all the dot
real
below,
tussle
all
for the ball.
House of walls, everything.
I've got to keep the ball better than this, because
that's
give away to the opposition.
My main character.
Yeah.
Sympathy. He shoots, and he's put it into the bottom corner.
I'm going to focus on him the most, but I prefer the tank anyway, because each class is on a new subclass.
So they've got... Have they still got the original one?
Yeah, they've got a new subclass. Each one, each one, 25, one, a new subclass.
Alright, okay.
This match is becoming rather one-sided.
Titan's going to be a main character. Obviously, God's going to be living for 10 years.
Yeah.
We're going to get 5 extra minutes here.
Titan to be the main one.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's going to become the new subclass. You could just get a full hammer.
Fair enough.
And you could literally throw it and it comes back to you and shoot it. You throw it, it explodes, and it hits the ground, and comes
Martin
back, and you
Atkinson
throw it again.
Something
and smack people with it.
That he doesn't like.
That's cool.
That's what I want. The hunter has got a ghostly bow and arrow.
All right.
It shoots, and it goes through people. So if you can like
Well, he's saved it.
All right.
Possibilities for Liverpool. This is the chance. And he goes for goal. Decent effort. Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
I don't want to do any cruises, but I don't want to do anything like that.
Yeah, yeah.
Because I want to get my... The only way to get your bank on is to do strikes and raids.
Yeah, yeah.
They've done it. They're in the final somehow. And they are in the final. It's wonderful for you. I can vouch for that. Look at the players down there. They are ecstatic.
Haven't they?
Well, there was really only one team in that game, and their fans will be travelling home delighted.
But I've also discovered... I wouldn't be able to play it if you need a dot below to play
the Football Association Challenge Cup.
But doesn't the dot below come with it?
Liverpool. Oh, yeah, yeah, but you can get the tickets separately on a separate download.
All right.
Everton 2, Southampton
0. Yeah, yeah.
Hull City 1, Newcastle United 1, Leeds United 1, Crystal Palace 2, Manchester City 0, West Bromwich Albion.
So I'm kind of glad I did that.
Yeah,
but it is much better. It feels good to play in it again.
And in the tie of the round, Bayern Munich are at home to Real Madrid.
I'll pull the focus back into and get that dusted and done and dusted.
Yeah, yeah.
So we can get rid. Because like, they are going to make add-ons for it, like they did with War of the North, but it's not one of those games where I'm going to go back to it.
Yeah, yeah.
Did you finish him something?
Yeah, twice.
Did you try that thing for me? Did you not shoot the guy in the lift?
I did. Well, I didn't.
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't shoot him.
And then you try it again. And then you see him again, don't you?
Yeah. I tried to shoot him, but...
It said you had no ammo.
Yeah.
I thought we'd have been all approved to me. Every time I watched him, I was like, they shoot that first bullet at the beginning. It's like, I wonder if you keep the bullet and you can shoot him there.
No, you don't.
It just counts as you being...
Basically, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, after so much, I was tempted to shoot, but I said, no, don't shoot. And I could tell Steph what happens up. And like I never shot, and like after I saw him the second time, there was...